Veteran Bollywood actor Rishi Kapoor has been quite active on Twitter in expressing his views and thoughts about the current coronavirus outbreak. Now, as the entire nation is under lockdown, Rishi in his latest tweet has advised the government to open all licensed liquor stores for some time in the evening as he feels the government needs the money from the excise and this will ease some pressure. Priyanka Chopra Jonas and Nick Jonas have been rolling out major couple goals ever since they tied the knot. Now, in a recent interview to a magazine, the actress opened up about starting a family with hubby Nick and revealed that she definitely wants to be a mother and it will happen whenever God has planned it for the adorable couple. However, the actress further added that while the family is important, she is busy with her work commitments this year. As the nation is under lockdown for the next 21 days, Bollywood's Lolo, that is Karishma Kapoor, is making most of her quarantine time. Taking to her Insta account, Karishma shared glimpses of her baking a delicious chocolate cake. While sharing the pictures, Karishma wrote, "Simple pleasures of social distancing. Bake a cake for the family and staff at home."